But first to find out is James Arthur.
I realise that the show's never really had someone like me. There's always a bit of self-doubt in the back of my mind that I'm not what people want to see. And I can make you love me. To put me through would be a little bit of a gamble. So I feel like my fate's hanging in the balance a little bit. I just don't want to go home. I just really don't want to go back to the bedsit.
How you feeling?
Terrified. Absolutely terrified.
You're obviously one of a kind and so unique as an artist. When you perform your heart and soul, you throw it out there. And that's like my favorite attribute of an artist. What I'm concerned about, honestly, James, is I just don't know if this competition is for you. I don't know if you're going to be able to be strong enough to deal with the monster that the industry can be. I've had to make a decision. There's only three people that I can take with me through to the live shows, and James, it's not good news. It's freaking amazing news. This life is here. It's amazing news.
Good for you, buddy.
Thank you. Oh, my God.
How do you feel?
I'm complete, really complete. Like, over the moon happy.
It's a lovely way of putting it, isn't it?
Fruit of the live shows. Don't sound too happy.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
Hi YouTube, if you want to watch more clips like this, then press that button below. It's just there, look.